You can be the fan of my tree. Ah! Not sure about the bubbles, though. Ah! Sorry to wake you, but I've got a little game to play with you. Answer my questions or die. The Christmas special. Question one. Why are you trying to destroy Christmas?
Christmas is a goddamn scam. Santa ain't real. Why the hell do you care?
Santa's real, dammit! And that's the goddamn questions here. Next question will save your life. Who's in charge of the sick operation?
I don't know.
Wrong answer.
I knew I'd tell you. Please don't kill me. I don't know anything, I swear.
So is that a pass? I'm afraid you got no lives left in this round. This is your last chance to stay in the game.
Wait. I don't know his name. He's after you. It's something to do with what you could get for Christmas.
What am I getting for Christmas?
It's a surprise.
I love surprises.
It's the most wonderful time of the year, with the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be a good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all, with those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come.
It's legendary.
No!
Charlie, Bruce Force has killed four of our men already. I thought you said this guy would fail.
He will fail, Dragon. It's only a matter of time now. He knows my plan. He knows we are enemies. He will be on his way here now. He will be seeking vengeance. But what he doesn't know is why Santa mustn't deliver Bruce's present.
But sir, I thought you said that Santa wasn't real.
Yes. I did say that, didn't I?
It was clear now that my mission had only just begun. Charlie had tricked me. I don't know why, but now I have to find out. Kill him and save Christmas once and for all.